back at Yoyogi First Gymnasium in Tokyo. That's Johnny Weir with his coach, Galina Znevskaya. Johnny Weir, 25 years old. He was sixth in the Grand Prix standings, fourth in Russia, second in Japan. It's been a challenging couple of years for him. Hasn't won a national title since 2006. Galina giving him some last-minute instructions there. A note, Tomasz Werner scored a 70.17. Not a good start for him, and probably out of any medal contention with that performance.
Weir opens up with a triple Lutz, triple Tolu. Oh, that was very good in timing. Triple axel takes off the forward edge, a tricky jump because it takes off forward. Nice. Positions within this combination spin, very low, head almost touching the knee, showing good flexibility.
Oh, always the entertainer. Listen to this crowd. The Japanese fans absolutely love Johnny Weir. A standing ovation. He is one of the favorites here always. You know, it's amazing. After he finished fifth at the national championships last January, failed to make the world team for the first time in 6 years, he thought about quitting. And look at him now. Takahashi waiting to go on. Sees the reaction that Weir gets from this Japanese crowd.
I will tell you, it's something else to see a U.S. skater, athlete, get that kind of a reaction in Japan with a Japanese guy just about to skate, so he does have a lot of fans.
Well, we will see Daisuke Takahashi skate, and we'll have Johnny Weir's marks when we return. After that spirited short program with his coach, Galina Znevskaya.
Hi, Mommy, I love you, I miss you. Hi, Dada, burp, burp.
What Johnny Weir does very well is the fact that he keeps a very good posture throughout his jumping. He stays very perpendicular. Look right there, straight up and down. That sets him up for success on his jumps, and that's very important to have. He doesn't bend at the waist, so that really puts him in a good position to be successful on the jumps, and he's improved that. And that really helped him here in the short program.
You're not going to analyze the end of the program there? That little move? That is his average this Grand Prix season. Wow, 84.60. That will put Johnny Weir in first place. That is a phenomenal score. That is well above his average and will easily put him in first place.
And for him, it was a spirited short.
I was so happy with my skating today. I think my training has been going really well in making me peak at the right times, and I'm hoping to keep building on that towards Nationals and Olympics this year.
And in the free skate, what are you looking to build on there?
Using the same kind of comfort cues as I did today, going out there, listening to Galina, listening to her good words before I skate, and really trying to understand every movement of what I'm doing. And for me, skating in Japan, it's like skating in one of my home countries. So I need to go out there and give them a great show, and it's wonderful to skate for an audience that appreciates all the hard work that us skaters do.